My name's Kendell Marvel. We're sitting here backstage at the historic Exit Inn in Nashville, Tennessee. And I want to talk a little bit about my record called Lowdown and Lonesome. And this song that I'm going to play is the title track to the album. It's called Lowdown and Lonesome. I wrote it with Keith Gaddis and Randy Hauser. Now I'm lowdown and lonesome. And it's a concept record about being lowdown and lonesome. And all these songs, I'm either low down or I'm lonesome because I was low down. I hit rock bottom, I've been high as I can be. Ever since that woman put that low down and lonesome on me. Well, here I am.